Flights carrying 394 deported migrants landed in Guatemala City on Friday. The immigration authorities said that the deporters were primarily detained at the U.S.-Mexico border while attempting to enter the United States. They were processed by the Guatemalan Migration Institute, who also assisted them in returning to their original communities. While awaiting registration, the migrants expressed hope that Donald Trump would provide them with the opportunity to return to the United States on temporary work.